It is 6:16. Naughty or nice? You know, of course, this is the time of year when your kids start to lobby Santa.
And it turns out our own Brad Souter hasn't been put on a list quite yet. Here's what Santa told Brad yesterday.
I was concerned about that question mark this afternoon.
Question mark? What are you talking about?
A question mark, yes. On the list, you know.
On the list. I've heard about this list.
Yes. Well, right beside your name, there was a question mark whether you were naughty or nice, and I just want to know what the problem was.
I don't know. How do I get this fixed? Who do I need to call?
Well, you just,
By the way, Christmas is in 21 days and about 17 hours. So, Brad, you have a little bit more time to make your case. You have to be really good and deliver a really good forecast for Santa.
Yeah, you even managed to vex Santa there. He was confused. He wasn't sure who to contact
at this point. Hope for you, young man. I guess we'll have to
bring us some nicer weather.
See what he wants exactly. Everybody wants something different. Someone
snow,
someone don't. But
can't win them all.
We'll try.